So we have these new water jacket plugs here, and what we're doing is basically test fitting them in a 2J. And then we're going to weld this piece right into the head, and we're going to close up that water jacket, allowing us to not put as much heat into the head and prevent some warpage.
The first step in this is going to be to open up the channel so it has room for weld to penetrate. Now that we have a channel, as you can see here, we're ready for weld.